crowns, a pink carpet. Why aren't you ready this down? Everything needs to be perfect for Queen Nye's championship celebration next week. You know what? I got it. It's fine. Just leave. Ugh.
Yes,
girl! Yes, girl. Yes, girl, this party sounds so good. We've got the pink in all its pizzazz. We would have maybe gone for like a fuchsia, but that's, you know, it's just me.
Tiffy, if you have the time, I'm wondering, maybe when we win the tag team championships, you could plan our party. No, wait. Pretty Deadly, the musical. We're casting.
We are casting.
What's your vocal range?
So we kind of have, we kind of need like Sabrina Carpenter, but with the joy of One Direction, and we
and
need to
pain.
Feel that joy.
I gotta go, guys. I'm busy.
But the pain of... Why is there always pain?
Wow. Aren't you the prettiest little princess at the state fair? So are those your plans for Naya's celebration? Because if the party's anything like this abysmal outfit, you should let the classy one take over.
Don't you have a ladder to fall off of?
Well, Naya doesn't even like pink.
And if you were really our friend, you'd know that.
That's right. We see right through all this tacky time. You are clearly looking to cash in on Miss Naya. This is all a ploy.
Yeah, Fibbony.
Oh my God, Chelsea! You are so right! You really are arrogant. Oblivious. And you're even delusional! You really can do it all, Chels! Toodles!